get my ankles in.
Yeah.
Alright, awesome. So on double unders, we've got kind of two things that I worry about, and then that can cause several issues. So if you're jumping efficiently, and that's the coming off the ground, and I get triple extension, it's just a lot of volume. If you're inefficient, and you're pounding into the ground, typically feel that in your knee. So stretches that we want to do, rehab things, it depends where you feel it. If you feel knees or the front of your shin, then I want to get two stretches for your calves. So with a totally straight leg, pulling hip up into the vertical surface, hang out here for a minimum 30 seconds, and then bend the knee, and again I'll pull hip up in, and again 30 seconds. So I'll feel the top part of the calf, the bottom part of the calf. Once you've done that, then I want to get a kettlebell. And we want to clear out tissue side to side. So work through all of that tissue. Once it feels good and I'm slowly working back to my Achilles, I can hang out, put a lot of weight here, and also floss my foot up and down to loosen that up. And this will delaminate everything. The next thing, if those don't help, and those are the easy ones, I'm gonna get a single lacrosse ball. And I want to drive into all of that tissue, opening everything up. So I'll hang out, and it's trying to get past the bone into the ground on all of those. And then the last thing, I would do that in the back of my ankle here and underneath it, pushing through the same. So those are all the options we have for double under practice.